One of the big games in our big game coverage this week is a newly crowned number one team in the Sub-5A 12's Top 12, the Poth Pirates, going up against the Dilley Wolves. The Pirates have won their first three games of the season by an average of 62 points, so giving up only a total of 14 in wins over Lytle, Falls City, and Carn City. Now the Pirates will sail into Dilley, where the Wolves will be looking for their first win of the season in District 15 3A Division 2 showdown after losses to undefeated Sabinal, Rock Springs, and Natalia by giving up an average 40 points a game. Now they have a shot at an upset.
Our momentum is very, very good right now. Our team meshes just really well. We're a big, happy family. We do things right all the time and everything like that. And we expect to prepare for Dilley the same way we prepare for every game. We go fast, we go hard, and then we come out strong.
We just got to come out and play our game. Play our game for four quarters. We should come out on top.
The past couple games haven't gone our way, but I feel like as long as we keep our head high and keep practicing hard, I feel like we can turn this around.
I know they're a challenge. I know they're state ranked, but we always welcome stuff like that. It's part of how it is as a football player.
There you go. Both will put their undefeated and number one ranking on the line tonight in Dilley for the 7:30 kickoff, and KSAT 12 Sports will be there. The big game, actually, in our big game coverage is number 5 Fredericksburg against number 6 Wimberley in Wimberley. We'll be there live starting on Friday.
All right.